K-Pork listeners, stay tuned for our Mondo Getaway Giveaway to Mount Pork Belly Ski Resort. Just listen for the K-Pork pig squeal. And the first caller wins a trip for six.
Mount Pork Belly Ski Resort, 100 trails, 8 half-pipes, and new this year, the Behemoth.
A top-of-the-mountain run that is the most extreme trail ever!
We gotta win that contest.
With the DNA from this strand of hair from Gil's pillow, we will create our very own Gil with the Clone Hopper!
I need to know how to win a radio contest at Mount Pork Belly Ski Resort.
Call from 30 phones and you'll increase your odds by 30,000%.
Cloning process complete.
Done!
And here is Gil! Cat?
Who doesn't like us?
No, Johnny. I need all my phones for conference calls I have at 10, 10:30, 11, 11:15, 12, 3, and 4:02.
Get the music.
Forget it, sweetheart. There's no way I'll fall for your super sad look. Take them! Take the phones!
Just stop the look.
Just listen for the K-Pork squeal and get ready to dial.
We have a winner!
I won! Yes!
No! It's great that you won, Johnny, but we just can't all stop what we're doing and go skiing today. Okay, I'll take you! But you have to get your sisters to agree because I won't leave them home alone after yesterday's series of explosions.
Anti-Johnny sad look goggles. They block 100% of your sad rays. And we will not go to the ski resort because we finally got a Gil hair sample
from a brush
we found in his room.
Cloning process complete.
That's a dog brush.
If you agree to go to Mount Pork Belly, I'll invite Gil so I can tread the behemoth and you can get that hair sample.
Johnny, bro, I'm stoked to shred the behemoth. I hear it's awesome.
Woohoo! Hair sample, here we come with our bionic tweezers.
And don't forget the brain buckets.
What's plan B?
Look, yo, somebody chickened out.
That is so embarrassing, and will never happen to me, because I was born to shred the behemoth, and nothing is gonna stop me!
Then I'll see you at the bottom.
Not so fast, Pee-wee. This trail is rated NK-13, and no kid under 13 can ride without a parent.
Maestro?
Kid, do you know how many NK-13 shoot me the look a day? I'm immune, although I liked your choice of music, Tchaikovsky.
Beethoven.
What about me? Yeah, I'm a teen with a rare hair disorder.
Oh yeah, you can go.
Whee! Okay, I probably deserve that.
We were supposed to go together!
Yes, and I won't leave you hanging again. Now, just use the look on your dad and get him to go with you.
The bionic
herring bird.
Its titanium beak can crack the hardest helmets, and it will extract a hair sample from Gil.
And all he'll suspect is that he was attacked by a crazy bird. Ready? Aim?
Sorry, I'm just learning to ski.
Let's forget the bionics.
You can do it, honey. You can beat the look.
Oh, not skiing the behemoth.
One run down the behemoth. One!
I know, I said we would stay together, but the behemoth is awesome! I'm still shuddering from the...
I deserve that too.
And I have another plan. I will shred the behemoth! Plan K. You and me hike through the woods around the ski captain and pick up the behemoth lower on the mountain and hop on and shred.
It's genius!
Except for the beware of bear sign.
Don't freak. Bears are hibernating this time of year. And besides, they're stupid. Bears are so stupid. Oh, stupid.
Hey, Mount Pork Belly Shredders. It's the last run of the day and your last chance to ride the behemoth.
Oh, no. I gotta make that run.
You do, Johnny. It's amazing. 2.1 miles of snow shredding fun with extreme moguls and topped off with a Mondo ski jump to make you feel like you're flying and...
You're frustrated, I can tell.
And I just figured out how to get past the ski captain and get down the behemoth.
You hold this end of the rope on the other side of the trail. Then when Gil comes down, we'll trip him, causing him to crash, knocking his helmet off, where I will rip a chunk of hair out of his head, and then we will have our own Gil!
Won't that hurt? And do you think perhaps you may have gone insane?
I've been eaten by cats, chased by dogs, plowed over by a ski geek,
pecked in the head by a bionic bird.
And I will get that hair sample! And it's just temporary insanity.
Oh, okay. I'm in.
Johnny, you made it. See you at the bottom, Broham.
Not on my watch. Now, for the last time, get off my mountain. Because you can't trick me. Because I'm the ski captain, and nobody beats me. This is my mountain. My mountain.
Okay, he's had enough. Geronabunga! It's shredding time!
Yeah!
I'll see you at the bottom.
No way, Johnny Bro.
Woohoo!
Here he comes! Pull!
We're out of control!
And this is usually around the time the giant snowball forms!
Aha! I got you!
Didn't see that coming.
We're okay. We're all safe.
Whoa!
Okay, that's it, skiers. Mount Pork Belly is now closed.
Okay, now all we have to do is find the kids and Dookie and get on.
There they are. Did you have fun?
Woohoo! I shredded the behemoth like no one has ever done before!
And we got a gill hair! Yes!
Thanks for coming along today.
Thank you for taking us, because with this strand of hair, we finally have our very own gill! Yeah, that figures.
Yeah!